Take it down.
Move across.
Oh, oh, they've got leg room.
Is she watching La La Land?
It's my addiction.
Are you fucking... We're going to LA?
Yeah.
I'm on the wrong trip.
What time to be alive, eh, Sam? Hi, good afternoon, sir. Thank you.
Hello, there, sir. Welcome.
Mr. Cheers. This is your start.
Thank
you. Right, sir. Thank you. Oh, my.
That seems to be on my own. Oh,
oh, no, Dan. I'm talking to Dan and Ross. Oh, my God.
United States and to the city of Los Angeles. The local time here, just leaving 7:15 in the evening.
Wait, what? What's that? Is that a bus?
No, it's not. Maybe these aren't the lifts.
These aren't lifts, then.
They are the lifts,
though. Yeah, they are.
That was like this morning when I was
coming up now. Yeah.
This is me. LA is me. Maybe.
Apparently,
I don't even know the hotel yet.
She's changed a lot over the years.
That's what I'm going to end up looking like in one day. Yeah.
Sam, end this day. Just put your hand on the lens. Thank you.
Mate, I'd get out of the way if I was you. Cop car's coming right towards.
What do you do?
I wrap my gorilla tripod. So I can do a turn up, mate. Fucking seat, mate. Are you ready to go? As long as you don't ride the one up here, I think you should be fine.
Jesus Christ. Yep. I'll try to call at the same time.
missed it. You actual pr- Sure, everyone's holding on to their own tickets in hand.
Number 5, they're from the last season of Full House.
Which one of us should go to dinner? Oh, Rachel!
Actually, I was thinking maybe both of us could go.
Sam, where are we going? Sam, where are we going now?
We're going to Universal.
Thank you.
What?
Yeah. Love flu. We're going on love flu.
The love flu.
Today, guys.
How are we doing?
Yeah, good.
Yeah. Have you enjoyed your trip?
It's been amazing.
Amazing.
Yes.
Really good.
Yes.
It's
amazing.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, what was your favorite things?
The studios are the best.
Probably to skate along the promenade on Venice Beach.
Probably going to Universal Studios and going on all the rides and all the dead
stuff. Cool.
No. Our lane.
Three words to describe your time here.
Three words. Amazing. Funny.
Cringy.
Tragic.
I'd say that this trip was exciting, interesting, and fun.
Just my paradise, I guess. That's what I think.
That's nice.
Just give me a wave goodbye. A good one.